Commander Shepard, please select a destination.
Citadel embassies. No, we have more places added on that were here before.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Either that or I'm going insane.
I can't take your word on this. Huh. Those assumptions merely leave my son stranded in enemy territory. Bilal may still be alive.
Bilal. Sounds familiar. Ambassador Dominic Osoba.
I fully understand the situation. Of course I read through the names of the dead every day, but...
I'm just standing there like that.
Please.
Attitude.
Please. A few more minutes of searching could mean a lifetime of peace for my family.
There's a red blotches on his face. Hi.
Someone in your family is MIA?
My son, Bilal. And bureaucratic compassion seems to be in short supply.
It always is. Hmm.
I'm Ambassador Dominic Osoba.
His eyes,
my son's squad returned from their mission on Benning without him. I found them drinking, but they won't even look me in the eye. I can offer a bounty for any information. If Bilal's alive, we want him home. If he's dead, then we can begin to mourn him.
Hmm.
If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Thank you. Either way, you will set my mind at ease.
Refugees from Reaper-occupied colonies are being placed...
Benning evidence.
Tell me you have found my son.
Not yet.
Yeah.
Apologies. Thank you for looking.
I haven't moved from this spot, sir. Benning evidence. Ambassador Dominic Osoba is looking for evidence of his son lost during a mission on Benning. Find evidence of what happened to his son and return to the ambassador. Sounds like a plan. Volus. Primarch Victus. Alright, what's over on this side then?
Good morning. Oh, hello, ma'am.
Ma'am? We'd have the discussion, young lady.
I remember this,
you're
I think.
Maybe my son didn't have the chance.
I'm not cutting the line.
Because of this damn war. But you're still family in my book. Nothing will ever change that.
I... Of course, Teresa.
I'll come back later during your break if you want. Treat you to lunch. What do you say?
I would love that, Teresa. Thank you.
Hmm. Sorry, looks exhausted. Alright, so we'll go upstairs. Excuse me? You're making a beeline right for me, weren't you? So, what's his name? Anderson? Not Anderson. Bailey.
It never rains, but it pours, eh, Shepard?
Mm-hmm.
That bad, huh?
Things here are getting tense. So many refugees scuttling about. Rumors flying about the war. People are walking around eyeballing each other, and we can't keep up with the reports on suspicious behavior.
It's probably all the same.
What's the Citadel's pulse regarding the war?
I think all the reports are starting to sink in. You can only live in denial so long.
You either wake up or die. Either way.
Yeah. You know, one good thing about people having their heads up their asses is the quiet. No, there's no more quiet.
Hmm.
Everybody's openly suspicious of everybody else, and they're not timid about yelling about it.
Anything important going on around here?
You kidding? With the Reapers running roughshod through the galaxy, it seemed like the Council is in constant session. We got more ambassadors and dignitaries here than ever before pleading their cases.
Yeah, I remember that.
But that's just the tip of the iceberg, really.
It'll probably get worse before it gets better, Bailey.
Yeah, if it ever gets better.
That was actually a really smooth transition. It was like part of the conversation. John Dumbau.
Commander Shepard, John Dumbau, Special Tactics and Recon. I've got intel suggesting that high-level Hanar officials may be indoctrinated.
That's a damning accusation.
Hanar?
What have you got?
Evidence of an Alliance Black Ops team raiding a Batarian research station. The Batarians were studying Reaper technology.
The Batarians had Reaper technology?
The Alliance raid turned into a massacre, and the humans ended up with nothing. Your people faked a power failure to hide the incident.
What?
The Batarians would have gone to war if they'd found out. But how does this implicate the Hanar?
They maintained discreet gray market trade relationships with the Batarians, and led the Alliance to the station. We suspect those Hanar operatives escaped with Batarian tech. If your reports on the Reapers are accurate, they could already be indoctrinated.
What's your source on all this?
It was an anonymous gift, but I believe it came from a thief named Kasumi Goto.
Kasumi!
I've been after her for years.
Oh, don't be after
Kasumi.
Her.
Kasumi? You're hunting a thief?
A master thief. Her intelligence and skill are almost Salarian.
Hmm. I'm sure she'd appreciate praise from the Spectre who's chasing her down.
Yeah.
I only need her data. I admire her personally. And since she sent me this, I assume her feelings are mutual.
That's pretty cool, though. I admire her personally. I'd like to help.
What do you need me to do?
The Hanar operative is now a diplomat on the Citadel. I don't have a public name, and the Hanar will go to ground if I make a formal inquiry.
So we're hunting?
I'm tracking suspicious transmissions to the Hanar homeworld. I could use your help.
Let me see what I can dig up at the Spectre office.
Thanks, Shepard. And for the record, not everyone doubted your concerns about the Reapers. I just hope we're not too late.
Yeah, so do I. Also, I'm just automatically going into the Reaper office?
So, remember when you helped me get KG Greybox from Jonathan Hawk? The one with information that could start a war?
Hey, cutie.
I thought we destroyed that information to keep you safe.
There were enough clues left for me to piece things together when I... got curious. It was big enough to leak it to Bao. If you don't mind me tagging along cloaked, maybe I can help you dig up some dirt on the Hanar.
I'd appreciate it.
That'd be cool. Kasumi is the best. Journal updated, Hanar Diplomat. This is out? Alright. Turn around here. I don't know what that voice said. Hanar Embassy Tracking. Spectre level access codes can bypass privacy settings and track financial data, transit records, and personal communications for all employees in the Hanar Embassy. To avoid triggering surveillance countermeasures, embassy files must be accessed on site. Nav points of consoles or access points with relevant information will be tagged on the Spectre's Omni-Tool. Okay. Citadel Entry Authorization. Instructors at Grissom Academy have requested facilities on the Citadel to train young students who escaped the attack on the school but who are not yet ready to join the older students in combat. Citadel authorities will find room for the students if a Spectre approves the request. They are the New Mutants. And Jack is Professor X. Military pardons for Normandy engineers. Engineers Gabriella Daniels and Ken Donnelly are in custody on the Citadel for working with Cerberus. Daniels and Donnelly surrendered peacefully before the Normandy was turned... Oh, I just realized who the hell I'm talking about. It's Daniels and Donnelly. Yeah, those two. In custody on the Citadel. Daniels and Donnelly surrendered peacefully before the Normandy was turned over to the Alliance, but have maintained that they were motivated purely to help fight the Collectors and Reapers, and had no other connection to the terrorist organization. Spectre authorization could offer Daniels and Donnelly full pardons and reinstate them aboard the Normandy. Yeah, hell, authorize. Oh, you mean I authorize all these? I didn't notice that. Yeah, authorize that. Enable.
Shepard, I'm checking security reports. Can you track the transfers coming from the Hanar Embassy?
On it.
Bao's got a good plan.
Anything suspicious in their terminal use should narrow down our list of suspects.
So you approve of Bao?
Absolutely. He's a good Spectre. The galaxy needs more like him.
And the fact that he's trying to arrest you?
Well, nobody's perfect.
Alright, so that's that. And then we got stuff I can't afford. And, there's nothing over here now. And that's the fighting shooting range. So let's go this way. Medina.
Shepard?
Any news from Earth?
There is constant news. All of it bad. The Reapers are destroying satellites in the old nuclear missile silos, along with everything else that could help. We have a handful of quantum entanglers spread out over the continents. All other communication is cut.
Did you know a lot of people on Earth?
Many. It's monstrous to think of them being snuffed out, of course, but the part that gets me is Arcturus. I must have known most of the Alliance Parliament on a first-name basis. I required a second VI just to track all their birthdays and anniversaries. Rose Garden stuff, but to have it all gone.
I should go.
I'll be here.
Yeah, nothing new that I could see. And I want to sit there and listen to them all, so... A request for what? Alright, this is a dead end. Right, so Hanar Diplomat. Solarian Spectre Jondam Bao suspects that a member of the Hanar diplomatic staff is indoctrinated. Find evidence on the Hanar in the Presidium embassies. Well, that's where we are, correct? Or the Citadel embassies? Presidium Commons. Well, I don't know. We got Presidium Commons and Citadel embassies. I'm not sure if it's up here that we're supposed to be messing around. Odina's here. This is a Spectre. Yeah. I don't suppose I can ask him about that, Hanar.
It never rains, but it pours, eh, Shepard?
That bad, huh?
Things here are getting tense.
People are walking around, eyeballing each other, and we can't keep up with the reports on suspicious behavior.
No.
It'll probably get worse before it gets better, Bailey.
Yeah, if it ever gets better.
Yeah, I'm guessing then they mean the Presidium Commons. Well, it says embassies, I don't know. So we will head there. Unless there's something over here that will open up now. Oh wait, terminal.
Val, I have some possible hits. Got some strange money transfers on Balone.
There
and
we go.
Balone is sending a lot of data.
Balone's clean. His money transfers are to support his mistress. Not sure about Halloon. I'll pull his bio.
I'll check Halloon's personal records and pull his recent messages.
Can I just note how odd it is for a Hanar to have a mistress?
You know, if Val catches up with you, I can grant you immunity.
What? If I join up? Last time I did that, you wrote me into a suicide mission.
I didn't say you had to join up.
This whole galaxy is suicide. Well, homicide. Well, hey, you know, you really should help us. Because you could die either way. I can't activate that again. It keeps pointing me that way. Which is annoying. So let's see if there's any other terminals. Or if we're done here. Anything down there? I'm just curious. Yeah, just people.
That's it. Thanks.
Oh.
Please speak with me again if you require. Welcome back to the Human Embassy, Commander Shepard. How may I help you?
Yeah.
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me.
Please speak with me.
Yes, his squad did reach
us. It keeps pointing me here, but we're obviously done here. Take a peek in here. Mm. All right, yeah, there's nothing else. I'm surprised that thing keeps pointing us back there, even though we used it. That's weird. If somebody said something, I probably wasn't paying attention at that moment, because then she started talking about Hanar having a mistress or something, and that really...
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
That really set me aback.
One moment, please.
Presidium Commons. We couldn't go here before, right? Okay, that's just that. Hi.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Presidium Commons.
I love
the
song.
You are on the main promenade of the shopping galleria. Here you will find establishments offering specialized goods and services. For assistance or for information about our special promotion, talk to me or contact the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board.
Okay. Local features.
What else is in the area?
The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel. Recently, new biometric systems have been added to assess the specific needs of your species.
Huh. Biometrics. You mean surveillance.
Biometric systems. Sounds more like a security measure.
These simple and confidential systems are in place for the safety of all visitors to the Presidium. We respect your privacy, Commander Shepard. To opt out, please visit the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board.
Huh. Should we opt out? Can we opt out? Other Citadel areas.
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in D-24, which is tagged to your biometrics.
I know it's there.
Docking bay E-24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. If you wish to contact your species' official Citadel representative, please go to Citadel Embassies.
Thanks, just came
for
from there.
For medical needs, the Presidium offers leading-edge care at the Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Right, the Purgatory Nightclub.
Do you have any information on Purgatory?
The term Purgatory is present in many civilizations, with varying associated uses and meanings.
That's not what I meant.
No, The bar called Purgatory.
The Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board has no establishment by that name on its list of approved nightlife entertainment facilities.
What? It's, like, completely unofficial? What? But it shows up in the elevator. Human flora and fauna. I'm also wondering what the promotion is.
This place feels familiar. The sounds, the smells. It's like being back on Earth.
The current decoration budget was approved by Ambassador Asoba, the human representative for Earth on the Citadel. Each species granted ambassadorial rights on the Citadel can apply for a slot on the decoration schedule to change the promenade and parks below. The only condition is that the proposed environmental features not be toxic to species living on the Citadel.
Asoba is the human ambassador? Wouldn't that be Odina? Anyway. Special promotion?
What's this promotion you mentioned?
Producer Jean-Marie Aronisius is donating a portion of all proceeds from her new Blasto movie to the Citadel's Military Defense Fund. Audio excerpts of Blasto 6, Partners in Crime, are now available for your listening pleasure right here on the Presidium.
Where?
We're gonna check this out.
To listen to excerpts, simply go to the Features hallway and find the Blasto 6 Partners in Crime publicity panel.
That's bound to be a hoot and a holler.
That's all.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
I'll go up here.
So, you want us to enlist as soldiers? Isn't there anything else we can do?
The military needs everyone they can get.
None of us knows how to fight.
Mackenzie's a biotic. Dave and Graham go to the pistol range. Oh, and Orion's always buying mods for his shotgun.
The one he's never even fired. I love our friends, but we are not combat material.
I can't sit around watching what's happening to Earth anymore.
So, you want us to enlist as soldiers? Isn't there anything else we can do?
The military needs everyone they can get.
None of us knows how to fight.
Mackenzie's a biotic. Dave and Graham go to the pistol range. And Orion's always buying mods for his shotgun.
That's a tough decision, isn't it? They could all die. Because they don't have training, but they'll get training, correct? Maybe they can do something else, be more helpful. But then again, if we don't... I'm still pointing that out. Yeah. If they don't fight, they could, you know, all of us could die, and they could die anyway. So, support gung-ho civilian in this case because of the Reapers. Get closer.
The Alliance can use your help. There's plenty of non-combat roles.
Right. Perfect.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
The first human specter.
I'm Commander Shepard.
She thinks we could do some good.
Okay, I'll look at that recruitment brochure. Maybe they can use someone to stack crates or cook or something.
And this is my favorite couch on a Citadel. Get off of it.
Overcharging for goods, denying refugees basic services. It seems the Reapers took our culture when they took our world.
Until where it's coming from.
The Book of Plenix demands charity and forgiveness of debts in times of war.
Cool.
Of course, the Book of Plenix was lost on our home world. And now, our people have lost their way.
That's a codex entry. Kanala Exports. Oh, is that Blood Dragon armor? I don't know. Should I?
Cultivating serenity is possible.
It's pretty cool, isn't it? Hey, that's the Dragon Age logo. The Dragon Age dragon thing. Symbol.
Kanala Exports is pleased to offer for security and
I can get fish. Can I get all these fish?
At Kanala Exports, we believe that a peaceful heart is a strong heart.
I'll get two sets of fish.
Cultivating serenity is
Ilium Scald Fish. Thessian Sunfish on the Asari homeworld, Koi, right? And Striped Dartfish and Kaji's Oceans.
At Kanala Exports, we believe that a peaceful heart is a strong heart.
Now, the reason I'd buy them all, but if the fish die again,
Exports,
I can come back here and buy more, so that's why I'm saving more. So let's get Koi and the other one, whatever. Hell it was.
Cultivating serenity is possible even during times of crisis.
Submachine gun recoil system 1.
Kanala Exports is pleased to offer
goods. I don't use that very often.
Peace of mind.
Sniper rifle enhanced scope. I don't even know what I have and what I don't have.
At Kanala Exports, we believe that a peaceful heart is a strong heart.
I'm gonna not get these for now anyway.
We appreciate your visit.
Thank you. There's no line in front of this guy. Oh, Barlavan!
Selling now would be unwise.
I remember him.
I'm aware of what's happening. Offload them into the Motan cluster.
This is not talking to me.
And then I'd advise traveling someplace safer. I wouldn't go to the settled worlds. Larger colonies appear to be priority targets. If you're coming to the Citadel, do it soon. Certainly. Look me up. Business will keep me here for some time.
So I'm choosing to speak with him, but he's speaking to somebody else.
Don't count on the Batarians. Karshon is lost. The Alliance is spearheading this war. I agree it's quite impressive, but it wouldn't venture into the soul system.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it.
Call me when you have the information. No. I'll send you a different number. This connection isn't absolutely secure.
Because I can hear everything you're saying. Let's pull the string again. Repeat.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Cerberus armor.
And then I'd advise traveling someplace.
Ask about our full service warranty.
With so many aquarium 6 or VI? With so many exotic species of fish available in Shut up, lady. Available in today's galactic market, it takes an expert to maintain an ideal aquarium. This VI automatically dispenses food, adjusts the temperature, pH, and algae content of the water, and even talks to the fish when you're not around, leaving you free to enjoy your aquatic friends without fear of killing them.
Don't be left out in the cold.
I just bought fish, though. You know, I would have waited. I feel stupid buying 25,000 of fish when I'm not getting the special armor. You know what? Screw it. I'm sure I'm going to be back here again with more stuff, so. Believe it or not. In the aquarium. You guys can laugh at me if you want. The aquarium. And the rest of the fish. I would get this. But I'm almost out, so. Plus 10%, 30%.
Even during times of crisis.
Shields 20%.
Thank you for shopping at Kanala Exports. Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Ammo capacity, yeah.
Don't be left out in the cold. Please visit Ask any of our Elkos Combine.
Oh, God.
For any and all personal needs.
So no conversations, anything like that? Let's go this way. Two episodes, guys. Oops.
Things weren't great even before he deployed. And if I pretend to be happy over the Vince,
it's not fair to him or to you. With all the craziness of a war going on, you deserve to be happy.
What's in these Vince?
I'm not. I have to be honest with him.
Then you need to tell him.
Mistress. So they are together. That's why I figured the way they were holding hands like that. Armali. Huh. Like Armani? Hmm. Oh my. Oh, cool.
Who cares about the money? Haven't you heard the news from Palavin? We need to start manufacturing military tech. Nobody will need banking software if these Reapers win.
The market for military goods barely carries a profit. Who do you propose as our buyer?
The Council, the Empire, maybe the Alliance. Even if we don't make much now, they'll remember us when the war's over.
If we switch from financial VIs to military gear, we'll lose millions.
Who cares about the money? Haven't you heard the news from Palavin?
That's what your army is for. Nothing's going to reach the Citadel.
We need to start manufacturing military tech. Nobody will need banking software if these Reapers win.
Warn them.
I've seen Palavin burning. Those fires aren't going out anytime soon. If you can help.
Look, Cyrus, you want to sell your shares of Walk fine. But I'm not selling financial VIs while my home world burns.
Okay, let me think. We could repurpose the VIs for upgraded targeting solutions.
Right. We'd be able to use most of the hardware. The financial VI has more processing power than we need.
No, that works. We'll rig the VI and it translates for all standard weapons. Refit weapons without having to overhaul your targeting computer. Rapid response flexibility. We'll make a fortune.
A small fortune. We're selling these at cost plus 3%.
Fine.
You know, I'm amazed. This place has really opened up. I can go down here and check out all this stuff. And there's birds. And there's more this way. And there's stairs going up. Cool. Oh, and stairs going up. Wow, that way. Awesome. Hee hee. I'm happy now.
Thinking of going? To sanctuary, I mean. I thought you were looking at the ad.
Of course not. Sanctuary is a scam.
Hmm.
What?
Oh, count on it. Somebody's making money off people's fears. Wish I thought of it myself. Intelligence is
reporting sightings of Sanctuary, huh? Purgatory Bar, which does not exist.
I can do this anymore.
I know what you mean. I thought our training prepared us for everything, but this.
Every time that Asari Commando sees me, she just starts screaming. I can even hear it when I'm trying to sleep now.
Damn.
I'm supposed to be helping her, but I feel like I'm breaking her world all over again every time she sees me.
It's not your fault. Any human would probably trigger that reaction for her at this point.
No. I looked up the file on that colony she was at. That girl she keeps talking about? We look alike. I shouldn't even be allowed in to help anymore.
It's not your fault. You look like somebody. You could help somebody else, though. Hee hee. Happy explorer time. Hee hee.